There's a romance to Arthur in the first film. Like when he dances in the bathroom, Arthur has music in him. And that was a logical leaping off point for the sequel.
We started talking about music very early on. We wanted it to feel dirty in a way that people don't typically see.
Get happy. Get ready for the judgment.
We had to perform live and perform the songs in ways that maybe weren't the most beautiful renditions of the song. There was something very exciting about that.
It always wanted to feel like stuff Arthur knew growing up, that maybe his mom played.
This music within him, it's messy, chaotic. It's expressing the complexity of love, and in a way, it brings Arthur to life.
I am free!